How about some Stevie Ray Vaughan? Thank you.